Hello friends, this is Sharmila and welcome back to Sharmila's kitchen. Today I'll be making trifle pudding. Trifle pudding is a layered dessert made with fruit, sponge cake, jelly and custard. These ingredients are arranged in layers and topped up with whipped cream, sometimes cherries, tutti fruities, nuts or chocolate. There are so many varieties and flavors exist in this pudding. Today I'm making basic trifle pudding. This recipe has 5 steps. First, we need sponge cake. Make at home a day before. It is a great way to use leftover cake in this pudding. Here I am using my eggless sponge cake recipe. Please click the link above to get the recipe, or you can also purchase the ready-made cake from the store. Secondly, we need to make custard. Thirdly, make the jelly. Fourth step is chop the fruits which you want to use in this pudding. Here I'll be using green grapes, black grapes, oranges and apple. All are chopped. You can add other fruits like pomegranate, mango, sapota or strawberry also. Better use any seasonal fruit. If fresh fruit is not available, then you can use canned fruit. And finally, assemble the pudding. So let's start making trifle pudding. First, I'm gonna be making jelly. Empty the contents of the jelly crystals pack and premix sachet in a bowl. Mix to remove lumps. Boil 500 ml water in a saucepan. After boiling, allow it to cool down for 1 minute. Pour the hot water into the bowl. Keep stirring until completely dissolved. The jelly sets at room temperature in 45 minutes. After setting, refrigerate it for improved taste and then serve. After cooling down the jelly, cut it into small pieces. Next, I'll be making custard. Pour 500 ml milk in a saucepan. Bring it to a boil. Add sugar and mix it. Keep about 10 spoons of cold milk in a bowl. Add 2 tablespoons custard powder to it and mix. Make sure there are no lumps in this mixture. Don't add hot milk. Hot milk creates lumps. Now the milk is boiled nicely. Add the custard paste slowly to the boiling milk and keep stirring to prevent forming lumps. Allow it to cook on medium flame for 1 to 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, the milk will be thickened up. Take out of the heat, allow to cool down and then refrigerate. I also heap the cream and put in a piping bag. Here's my sponge cake cut into pieces. I have made it following my recipe. Link is up on the screen or check the description below. Also keep the sugar syrup ready. Dissolve 1 or 2 tablespoon sugar in 5 tablespoon water and after that it would be ready. And now the big moment came to assemble all the ingredients. It is really a fun to layer all the ingredients together. You can do it in a single large serving bowl or make individual serving in a small dessert bowls or glasses. So in my serving bowls, first will go sponge cake pieces, soak in sugar syrup. Then in second layer, add spoonful of custard. Next, layer up with the jelly cubes and fruits. Repeat the layer with custard, jelly and fruits until the dessert bowl is full. You can also add extra pieces of cake. There is no exact quantity of adding all these ingredients. Just add few pieces and assemble it. Or you can also add the ingredients that you love most. Like if you love cake more than other ingredients, you can add few extra pieces of cake. Now add some tutti frutti. It's optional. It will add some more colors in the pudding. Then top up with some whipped cream. It's completely up to you, like how do you want to garnish your pudding. In the middle, I'm adding some jelly cubes. So my trifle pudding is ready. It makes an excellent dessert for parties. I hope you guys will definitely try this recipe in this festive season. Once you try, let me know how it came out in the comment section below. Also, hit the like button, share with your family and friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you soon with another recipe. Till then, take care and bye.